Hey, Vivian.
And look, I can go backwards.
Let me see.
Hey, that's amazing. Hey.
Hey, you. Vivian? Honey, are you okay?
Officials have declared a state of emergency.
Everybody they kill gets up and kills.
Residents are advised to find a safe place and stay there.
I've just been informed that we are going off the air and switching to the emergency broadcasting system.
Look up the road, there's a lot more of them. Why are they coming here?
Maybe they're coming for us.
Sooner or later, they're gonna get in here.
Our baby's gonna be fine.
It's only a matter of time.
It's coming.
They'll find a way in.
Oh, God.
Spartans are descended from Hercules himself, taught never to retreat, never to surrender, taught that death in the battlefield is the greatest glory he could achieve in his life. Spartans, the finest soldiers the world has ever known.
It's quiet now. They came from the blackness.
Be afraid! Sparta will burn to the ground. A thousand nations of the Persian Empire descend upon you.
What must a king do to save his world?
Instead, ask yourself, what should a free man do?
Threaten my people with slavery and death.
This is madness.
Madness.
This is Sparta! Stand and fight!
A new age has begun.
An age of freedom. And all who know the 300 Spartans give their last breath to defend it. Spartans! Tonight! We died in hell! Give them nothing! But take from them everything!
Thank you.
Legend tells of a band of noble warriors known as the Guardians of Ghul. Whenever trouble is at hand, seek them out, for they are sworn to protect the innocent and vanquish evil. Should I start?
Oh, what?
No.
Oh, this is my favorite part.
What happened next?
Then Lai strikes the final blow.
The Guardians win. La 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 la. They go home. The end. Think about something real.
They're real.
Empty fields.
I picture myself standing on a great cliff with the Guardians, ready for battle. Come on, I'll race you. What's going on? We need to find the Guardians. They're the only ones who can save us.
We're each other's family now. We'll find them together.
When you've flown as far as you can, you're halfway there!
What did he say?
We're halfway there!
You too can be a great guardian one day. Legend of the Guardians, the Owls of Ghul.
You are safe. It's all safe. What you're imagining right now, that place can be as real as any pain. Don't be afraid. You have all the weapons you need. Your fight for survival starts right now.
I'm gonna escape from here. There's armed guards everywhere. If Blue finds out, we're dead. We're already dead.
This is your journey. If you succeed, it will set you free.
Just anyone. You are here for a reason. And even if it takes you the rest of your life, you owe it to yourself to find out what that reason is.
Goodbye, my son. Our hopes and dreams travel with you.
He always believed you were meant for greater things. And that when the day came, your shoulders would be able to bear the weight.
What if a child dreamed of becoming something other than what society had intended for him or her? What if a child aspired to something greater?
My son was in the bus. He saw what Clark did.
What was I supposed to do? Just let him die?
There's more at stake here than just our lives, Clark. You have to keep this side of yourself a secret.
How do you find someone who has spent a lifetime covering his tracks?
You've grown stronger than I ever could have imagined. Keep testing your limits.
20 years in Gotham. How many good guys are left? How many stayed that way?
I have so many questions. Where do I come from? Why did you send me here?
You're as much a child of Earth now as you are of Krypton.
You can save them. You can save all of them.
Your world has sheltered one of my citizens.
Surrender within 24 hours, or watch this world suffer.
One day, they're gonna have to make a choice. A choice of whether to stand proud in front of the human race, or not.
Can you imagine how people on this planet would react if they knew there was someone like this out there?
Men fall from the sky. The gods hurl thunderbolts.
Count the dead. Thousands of people. He has the power to wipe out the entire human race.
You're gonna go to war. He is not our enemy.
Bruce, please.
Tell me. Do you bleed? You will.
100 years ago, I walked away from mankind. From a century of horrors. Man made a world where standing together is impossible.
Superman was never real. Just the dream of a farmer from Kansas.
Man is still good. We fight. We kill. We betray one another. But we can do better. We have to.
No.
You
will give the people of Earth an ideal to strive towards.
The bell's been rung. The god is dead. And they've heard it.
I failed him in life. I won't fail him in death. We have to stand together. Help me find the others like you.
Join you in the sun. In time, you will help them accomplish wonders.
So begins the end for Darkseid.
I've never seen a being this strong. Maybe one.
He's back.
I spent a lot of time trying to divide us.
I made a promise to him on his grave. I need to bring us together. There are enemies coming from far away.
They serve an old power.
This world is divided. No protectors here. No lanterns. No Kryptonium. It will fall in his name.
I have turned worlds to dust. All of existence shall be mine.
I have a second chance. I am not gonna waste it.
They said the Age of Heroes would never come again.
Fighting the devil and his army. You know, I don't care how many demons he's fought and how many hells. He's never fought us united.
It's time to stand. Fight. The time is now.
$50 million on a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness till boredom overtook us and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces."
Think about it. Everything we did, all those people we saved. By the way they held their eyes. Look what it got us. If you don't mind my saying, now what if I can see you're out of ace? What if just once for a taste of your whiskey, we did something just for us?
You ready to play?
There's $200 million in the vault beneath the strip, with a 32-hour window to get it out. Find the safe. This should be a simple in and out.
It's not too late to go back.
They're not what you think they are. They're smarter. They're faster. They're organized.
The best that you can hope for is to die.
Oh, scheiße.
You got to know when to hold them. Know when to fold them. Know when to walk away. Know when to run. Sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count when the deal's done.
What is this? It's a goddamn zombie tiger.
That's crossing the line.
Thank you.
Do you know the story of the Princess Issa? In myth, she was called the Redeemer. It was said this child would stop the madness of war. That she was to usher in a new age of peace and compassion. I was given memories of a world I will never see. Loyalty to a king I cannot serve. And love for a child I could not save.
What do you think they want?
Everything.
I've found her.
A scar giver.
I am a child of war. I was taught that love is weakness.
There is a difference between justice and revenge.
There is a price to pay for your defiance.
Shh, one moment. I do love this part.
Hold on.
I don't want no trouble.
We're not here to bring any.
Are you ready?
You and I both know fear. Let's show them that we're not afraid. Let's show them we are more than the shackles that bind us.
A king is a man, and a man can fail. But a myth is indestructible.
The time has come for all that you love. Protect each other and show them no mercy.
Who among you is willing to die for what you believe?